This is a pint of ordinary lager. And this is low-alcohol lager. Now, some low-alcohol lagers are around one-third the strength of ordinary lager. So three of these could contain the same amount of alcohol as one of those. Now, this is Kaliber from Guinness. And because it's alcohol-free, you can drink as much as you like.